Well, what a way to start the day. I'm back in Kaeng Krachan National Park again and have already filmed a pair of Asian barred owlets mating, and there is a separate clip of that on the channel, and then turned around to see a troop of stump-tailed macaques getting up into this tree and feasting on the fruit. You may be able to see the clusters of green berries, and the macaques appear to be quite selective about which ones they want to eat. I wonder if this is the same troop that I filmed feeding on the ground not far from here about a year or so ago. I would love to know more about the ecology of this species. What a lovely sight. Occasionally, we also see a much larger fruit from the vine that is growing over this tree. I believe these are gak fruit, which is highly nutritious and full of vitamins. I wonder if the macaques will eat them too when they become ripe and turn fully orange. If you look closely at this youngster, you will see that she has stored a lot of food in her throat pouch. We hear the occasional squabble among members of this troop, but nothing serious. Indeed, stump-tailed macaque disputes rarely end in physical violence. This female is doing her own thing. She appears to be selecting just certain parts of this vine. These macaques are known to eat a wide variety of food types, not just leaves and fruit, but also small animals and eggs.